Almost there. Has gone in. They're all in. Locked up. On their way. Tremendous start. And Vaughan away sharply. Weekend update just in front. Golden Exchange and Jareth vie for the early lead. Jareth just has the head in front. On the inside, Nermi is coming up rapidly as well. And it is Nermi just in the lead now within the center. Vaughan, Jareth further across. Weekend update and joining in is Magic Tappet, who's now taken a stranglehold, is two behind. And then came Sweet Romance, who darts up on the inside. And around them goes Executive Sight. In behind runners is Kiss of Fire, who's come around the outside of Golden Exchange, a couple to Captain Sydney, and towards the back it is Shaking the Stage and Athena's Legacy. Racing up in front is a tussle going on. Weekend update the outside. Racing handy, Jareth Vaughan. On the rails is Nermi as they come for home. Executive Side Park behind them with Sweet Romance, and to the outside, Magic Tappet. And down the lane in front, still Weekend update. Kicking on is Jareth. Sweet Romance trying to get a run, is angling home nicely. And Magic Tappet on the outside. Weekend update still in front, holding out. Magic Tappet down the outside and Sweet Romance, but Weekend update, the first time gelding led, drifting about here, Magic Tappet, and Weekend update's got this one won. Weekend update scores handsomely by 3.5 lengths. Sweet Romance second, Magic Tappet third. Fourth has gone to Captain Sydney, and then Athena's Legacy, and wow, that could go today on that jackpot high five. 1:15:14.
Perfect. Just turn him in now, guys. Turn him right across.
Okay, guys, that's good.
Yeah, right.